It's a rainy day in Tokyo, but that was not going to stop me from heading over to what I've heard is one of the coolest experiences in Tokyo called teamLab Planets. It's a sensory overload type experience, part art, visual, music, water, sound, everything you can imagine. So let's check out teamLab Planets. Tickets are about 3,200 yen, and you can buy them simply from these kiosks here right out front. And you have to designate a time to go in, so there's a time board.
This is an introduction to fully enjoy teamLab Planets.
teamLab Planets は裸足でお楽しみいただく空間です。
teamLab Planets is a space to be enjoyed barefoot.
こちらで靴をお脱ぎください。
Please take off your shoes here.
水に濡れるエリアがございます。ロッカー前で靴下、ストッキングをお脱ぎください。
Your foot will be wet in some spaces. Please take off your socks and tights in the locker room.
更衣室の用意もございます。
Changing rooms are also available.
大人の方でも膝丈まで濡れるところがございます。ズボンの裾をまくり上げてください。
In some areas, water depths are knee deep, even for adults. Please roll up your pants.
床が畳になっているところがございます。スカートの方は下着が映る可能性がございます。
In some areas, mirroring materials are used on the floor. If you're wearing a skirt, your underwear may be visible.
ハーフパンツを無料で貸し出ししておりますので、お近くのスタッフへは、
Using the QR code on your locker door to interact with some of our artwork.
落下や水没などによって生じた損害について、teamLab Planets は責任を負いかねます。
teamLab Planets do not take responsibility for any damage to your smartphone or camera.
フラッシュ撮影、自撮り棒や機材を使っての撮影はご遠慮ください。
Please do not use flash, selfie sticks, and other shooting equipment.
飲食、喫煙は禁止となっております。
So you have to take off your shoes for this experience, so you have to get a locker. Let's put your stuff in. So I'm barefoot and ready to go in.Super excited. Holy crap, this is incredible. So, a long walk up.There's a little section in between where you can get towels to dry off your feet.
Yeah, we went to the spot was around 11 to 12. Yeah.